Huh. Apparently for car scenes in movies, they remove the headrests. Huh.
Why would they do that?